is, these are United Colonies markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility. I am aiming for your center of mass. have located the enemy. Violence significantly decreases one's life expectancy.
Thank you.
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you disregard for personal property rights.
The whole room is trashed. We can't call for help. I can hear the terror morph roaring somewhere. And more people screaming.
kidding me? The Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? We don't have a problem with Barrett. We want that ship, the Frontier. If you're the captain of it now, that means we're after you. Oh, no. You see, maybe your colleague Barrett didn't tell you, but there's a bit of a legend surrounding that ship. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays, the loot from 100 planets, and it's going to be ours.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. You're not talking us out of this score. Not a bad point. Can't believe this. There isn't any treasure? We've been trailing that old constellation ship for nothing? Get out of here. Take your robot and your ship and get out of here. I see you all again, you're dead.
We should now be free to travel to Constellation's headquarters without Crimson Fleet interference. Captain, to reach the Lodge, we must jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.